Hi guys, we're back with poppies in training. So I'm going to teach them to go with the soldiers. So, you know, that's what you need to understand. These poppies have been taught to speak human, if I had to say. Because this isn't really dog speak, but... Oh, my little... Oh! And I called him Prefontaine. That's pretty cute. Crystal's loving it.
Anyway, oh, yes.
I told them yesterday we were recasting, so Crystal's been recast this summer. I don't know what else to say. That's the storyline.
It's a turn of storylines.
That's just it. And where we go? All right, look, so that went pretty well, I'll tell you. They're looking, and you know, and if you said, well, why are you doing the open hand? To make it more obvious. I honestly, oh, you precious. You know, and I want you guys to think it. If every living being sort of has an aura around it, and they believe that at Casadega, don't they, Crystal?
Oh, yeah.
That things have an aura.
Yeah.
You know, so, and that's what they I was do. Saying yesterday. If this is the aura that's like the bubble boy, I can put the treat in without breaking the aura because the mouth opens. So there's an opening in the aura. You know, but we're not going to thump their head or whatever. You know, and what I'm saying to myself, and I know you're going to say this is crazy, but, you know, I've got an aura, and I've swept them into that. You know, it doesn't just work for me. That's the... And I'm just working Kona, Betsy, today with these so that she'll understand the momentum. And remember, I'm not telling them what to do. I'm telling them what I'm doing. Dog in training. Oh, you little... Oh, my goodness, she is a little champion. And then just as promised, I'm not getting up here. What I'm saying over there is not... You're going up there now. We're going to sit this, that, and the other. I believe more than anything, if you're not a part of motion with dogs, they don't like you. If you're the one that comes into the aura and sits, they don't like you. They like things that move around. That's why when people take them to the dog park, what are the first thing they do? So they start chasing the other dogs. Am I wrong?
No.
No, they're trying to find an aura to get sucked into.
For sure.
So this is neutral. And I can cue them with my eyes, you know, that's what I'm going to do. Dog and drink. Oh, my goodness. Oh, but she did go over the jump, so she's getting the prizes. Next, they're going to leap into the barrel, just like those horses. Yes, it was a story about a puppy named Prefontaine. You know, so I'm going to, you know, and you said, well, if you said, what are you going to do with all these behaviors? Give them names. And add the pager. Yeah, but the reason, you know, I would eventually make my hand anything that's going to be. Overt without having a lot of doggy training. Oh, you look at her, Betsy. She is a star. Handing out prizes. If I got them up here and said sit, you know, that's not really part of motion. I just wipe my hands on my jeans on. We get a lot of thumbs down for that. Yay. A lot of people wear coveralls. These people ask, maybe that's what I should get, Crystal.
Oh, jeez.
Would you wear a uniform that kind of like a gas station thing?
So hot.
Oh, just a one piece, and we put little name tags right there.
Yeah.
You know, but they're, you know, and what they do understand is there's some neutral, but if anybody said reaching down and petting their head would augment your interest, I would say no, it really wouldn't. I want them to maintain free agency. You know, people say, I'm starting to think that when people say, well, I don't want them looking at me all the time, they don't have the ability to conjure that situation. I don't want that. I don't want things I can't have either. So I'm gonna see how close they're looking. Yeah, there's a. Yeah, and if I was smart, I would put a code down here so that I'm actually going to I guess this is more of an indefinite, just going away. And if you said, how would you augment that? I would say tomorrow, I would do it and just keep going.
And just keep going.
Dog in training. So I'm making my trajectory. Oh my goodness. And even then, I'm going away. I'm giving the impression. You know, I'm not, you know, even to give him the treat, I'm, you know, everything about me. My hand only retracts in. Anyway, what do you think, Crystal? They're pretty impressive, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, they are. They're good little puppies.
All right, guys, so if you want to come and intern with the puppies, we want you at home practicing with these. I don't even want to do it, because I'm going to say...